the Downtown Business Association will be hosting its annual Small Business Saturday event on November 25th. This event is aimed to encourage residents of Bakersfield to shop local, helping businesses such as Merry-Go-Round Antique Mall.
Hi, my name is Bruce Cooper. I'm co-owner of the Merry-Go-Round Antique Mall downtown here on 19th Street. For Small Business Saturday, we're hoping it's spectacular. We have Santa Claus coming. It's our fourth annual Mr. and Mrs. Santa Claus out front of our store. It's a big deal, and we're pet friendly, so Marley's Mutts and all of downtown comes and supports us.
Local shops at the Marketplace, which is located on Ming Avenue and Hagen Oaks Boulevard, will also be offering discounts and specials for Small Business Saturday.
I'm Heather Abbott from Bella at the Marketplace, and Bella is a women's clothing boutique here at the Marketplace Shopping Center. We kind of focus on having a wide variety of merchandise for our customers and really one-on-one personal service. This year, our landlords have focused on helping us promote the Small Business Saturday. It's nice to have the extra help and the fellow tenants along with us doing it. I think the Shop Local Saturday thing is fantastic. It gives a little more attention to the small guys like us, and we really appreciate that. There's a lot of competition out there, a lot bigger than us, and so we do appreciate getting some attention.
Rose Broida, a wife of a business owner, says she understands why shopping local is important to our community.
We like to help our community, and we know a lot of business owners that are local. Our husband, my husband Greg Broida, has his own local business called Broida Co. And so we need local businesses to stay in business and bring in the revenue into Bakersfield instead of to these national chain companies.
Local business, you have to put your heart and soul into it and spend a lot of time. We're owners on premises and we have a really good staff, so we take the time to appreciate and decorate, and you get away from the mall and the Black Friday craziness, and you relax and you come with your family and you enjoy these smaller stores downtown who value you and we know your name.
I hope we have a fantastic turnout. I kind of hope that for every day, but with the attention of Small Business Saturday, I hope that people think about it and maybe make those decisions to shop smaller since there is a focus on it. And I love that little saying that we do a happy dance when people shop local.